Alright, so if you're wondering what ADA-1 has for shaders this week, so starting off for the first one, Vitrified Duality. I don't have that one. Bright Innovation. As well as Dead Orbit's Fate. That's a really nice shader. I didn't have either of those, so definitely head to ADA-1 this week. Pick those shaders up. See you next one. Peace.